hello everyone. Let me... Oh, is it not gonna... Whoa-ohs. Hello, welcome in. I don't think my Twitch overlay is gonna work. Hold on, give me a minute. Let me open Twitch on my phone. Yes, hello, hi, welcome in everyone. Hello. We're back. In Minecraft of all things, but not just any Minecraft. Our vanilla world. It's been a fat minute since we've been here, and so much so that it is taking a very long time for my thing to load. Hello, Scenic. Hello, Raven. Welcome in. So, there we go. So,
it's gonna be a small stream today.
I think I'm gonna be alone. Sam actually is having a very exciting thing happen where he is going to be... Oh. I have no... Pokemon team building is hard. Understandable. Me in two streams and in a game all at once. I'm pretty sure my character... How do I toggle... How does one toggle? Is it F5? I'm invisible. Wait. Oh no, I'm invisible. Oh no. Well, I guess I'm just gonna be this character now. Oh, that's sad. Oh well, that's okay. I'll live. Multitasking baddie, this is true.
Also, hello Diana, can I help you? Do you want to come up and say hi?
I have gotten her.
Yes, say hi. Say hi. Kisses. Mwah, mwah,
mwah. Target acquired. Yes, very much so. Target has been acquired. But yes, it may or may not just be me today. Also, I have to get used to base Minecraft again because as of the past couple days, weeks, almost a month at this point, I believe I've mentioned...
Oh my goodness. Thank you for the bits. Oh my god, hi noob, you scared the shit out of me. Hello, hope you're okay. It feels like forever since I was here.
I'm doing good, noob. How are you? I hope you're doing okay, man. I know it's been a long couple shifts for you. I know you've been super tired as of late, but thank you for joining in. Criminal has been recaptured. 63 days on the run. Yes, I am in base Minecraft again because for the last couple months, I have been solely in a realm that my loving fiance has acquired for us. We have a realm that has like, I don't even know how many a lot of mods. Between shifts and the servers burying my nan's ashes, it's been a time. Oh, I'm sorry, noob. I hope you... Please take as much time as you need, and please do not feel obligated for you to have to, like stay and talk. Please do not feel obligated to do that. I appreciate your support, even if you were just lurking, so... Minecraft? Yes, Clipperson. Hello, Clipperson. I am in my one world with that I have with Sam, Jack, and Haley, and Gavin, and Justin whenever he decides to come on. So, oh, that's so I'm, but I am so used. Oh, do I just keep gaining? Oh shit, that's cool as hell. Wait, and now I have a fully functional crossbow. Let's go. Let's go. Minecraftcito. We love you for being here, but if it's too much, we love you from afar. Exactly. but unfortunately is going to be a smaller stream today as I worked at 6 in the morning this morning and I didn't exactly get a break. So I was very hangry most of the day. I was very, very, very hangry. Couple hours and I can make a Playboy Cardi reference. I've been waiting weeks for this, good lord. I have been productive and sorting my driving out. I'm not sure how it works for you, but for us, we have to have 24 hours worth of lessons. Pass the theory test, so I've booked lessons and theory tests. Good for you, noob. Very proud of you, my guy. I know how hard that is, especially with everything happening. For us, we take driving lessons, and then we take a test. We have to take a written test, and we have to take a... we have to take a actual driving test, and then they're like, yep, good enough. Get driving done, get passport done, then nobody is safe. Abso-fucking-lutely, as they shouldn't be. Also, I'm eating some Pocky, let's go. It's like 30 hours of lessons if you're 18 and other, yeah. Also, you know what? I'm gonna... Do we have iron? I can't remember if we have iron. Please tell me we have some iron. We have a singular block. Yay. Oh, wait, no, we have other... Well, now I know what I'm doing. Okay, don't press shift. Okay. That's not what I wanted. No, come back. Womp. But yeah, Sam might be joining. Not sure at the moment. Fuck! It's fine. I'm fine. I didn't want leggings. Anyways, is it a bad thing that I've already had more than 50 hours of driving time without ever getting my permit? Nah. Don't look at me. I don't want to hear it. I actually don't want to hear it. We're going to have a bunch of iron boots. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. It's weird here. Here can't learn to drive till 17 years old, but if you have a disability, you can learn at 16 like a kid. I was in school with head hearing aids and learned at 16. I was like, this makes no sense. Like the song Jump Out the House. The beat is amazing, but got the sing makes it dodge and unfortunate. Clip, I am so tired. You don't even understand. I've also been very much only strictly playing on Java and Realms. I have not stepped foot in this game. See, look, I have more iron ingots. I'm not going to do the same thing again. I'm going to be smart about this. Woohoo! You fuck off, Xbox. I am going to be smart about this. No clicking shift. Look at me go. And this can go back into the community chest. Because Jen is dumb. There we go. And now I have full iron. And I was gonna go on. Put a clip on Gem and memes. I don't want to hear it. But yes, Gem 2.0 community. I am so tired. Nope. What am I doing? It's been so weird to learn Bedrock again. Like I was telling Davin, because I knew that the second that I got back into, like, normal Minecraft, my dumb ass was gonna forget that, oh, I can't turn into a blaze to fly like I can in the realm. Let me just try to do that real quick. Oop, I died. I can't do that anymore. I can't do that. My name, a chest. I get tested for ADHD soon. I, like, almost definitely have it. I get to skip advisory sometimes, which is amazing. Let's go. My name, community. But literally, like, I have been learning a fair amount about Minecraft. I have been losing a lot in the realm that I have. It has not been fun. Take the fun out of it if they tell you. My name Oach is. Okay, so now we're gonna go mine. That's what we're gonna do. What was I saying before? Oh, yes, Sam might be joining. Sam might not be joining because Sam is currently working on a project where he's doing a logo for a farming company, which, if you guys don't know... Oh, my mic. No. Manhattan Project? No. Mining in Minecraft? It's hard to believe. But if you guys didn't know, I originally was going to school for to be a graphic designer and a cartoonist, which I still want to do, but that's still... Oh, I should probably... I should write down when home. Oh, my man, that's what I'm saying. Homeboy is doing good. Hello, Diana. Can I help you? You weirdo. What are you doing? Okay. So I'm gonna write the coordinates in chat. 170, negative 172. No. Negative 172. Ah. The streamer I've been watching is doing a subathon and has been live for over 10 hours now, and I've been around for almost all of the stream. Good lord, dude. God damn. Let's go scenic. Okay. So, can I pin this? How does one pin my message? Oh, no. Well, let me pack it. If you need help doing graphic design stuff... Oh, thank you so much, Raven. Speak to Wolf. I know he does a lot of it and does stuff for clients, so he could maybe help you set it up and make a bit of extra cash. Ooh, that wouldn't be bad. My dad and my brother have it. I literally cannot stop moving, and I severely struggle to sit still, shut up, and focus. I've always, like, bouncing my legs or doing some shit with my hands or both at the same time. I mean, if you have it, my guy, it is not a bad thing. It just means you gotta adjust things a little bit. Also, Diana, are you sitting up on me? No, she's not. Okay.
That's some Pokimane type watch time.
So I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I don't think I've ever watched, like, actually sat and watched any Pokimane or Valkyrie or Amaranth videos at all. What's that for? It's so I can remember my little, I can remember where home is because, I can't set down waypoints. I don't think it, can I? No, I can't. Which is so depressing. Also, I'm starting to come around to Java a lot. I like Java a lot more than I like Bedrock.
Why not screenshot?
Yeah, it's fine.
A lot of people grow out of the hyper part but keep the attention issues, so it's nice to know if you have it for work and college. Exactly.
But I think Amaranth and Pokimane and Valkyrie are super cool, and I like them a lot. I just realized that I have, like, severe... Bestie, why are you up? You should not be up. Oh, also, the swiping mechanic is really annoying, I'm realizing.
Alinity. Jack got extra time on exams because of his ADHD. Ooh. Don't worry, this is my home stream. Aw. Husk survives during the daytime. I did not know that.
That's funny. But I just have like maybe like two or three like people that I consistently watch. I don't know why. It's just like my consistent people. One of them literally what? Oh my god, Zenik, it's been a year and 2 months. Ah. Was it one of them or was it Nika that was abusing her? Oh, I have no idea. You're not a true Minecraft fan. Oh! Oh god, that's... Like, I will gently pick my cat up and... Like, I will gently yeet them onto the sofa somewhere soft. I'm not going to throw my fucking cat. What the hell? That's whack as hell. Why would you... Why? She gave her cat vodka straight from her mouth one time. That's gross. That... You know, it's crazy. Sometimes people should not be allowed to own animals. Just a thought. Feels weird to think it's 8:45 p.m. my time and I've already been up for 16 hours. Jesus Christ. I'm pretty sure she literally threw it across the room. Why? Why? Why would you do that? Again, if you cannot handle the stresses of having an animal, that's fine. You just need to not... Yeah, no. Throw them. Because in front of her face during April, she still has a channel too, streaming now. People doing anything for views. It's like the ones who do something controversial and then get called out on Twitter, so people then come to their streams to see what's happening. I mean, you could just simply vibe. That is also an option. You can simply just vibe and hang out. That is also an option. Also, my in-laws are texting and I might be trying to find a place to stop so I can go look at it and see what, because this is in little family group chat. Oh, that's so sad. I'm so used to the fucking realm now. Oh my god, I'm so used to it. Fuck, she fully chucked behind her head. What? Glacier Fish. I really don't like most of the bigger streamers. I mean, I have, like, my streamers that I watch. Like, I've got a couple Pokemon streamers I watch. I have realized that in the past, like, couple, like, years, like, the last, like, 2 years, I have, like, very strangely, like, stopped, like, watching a lot of streamers and really have just been, like, been... Like, I have not been watching a ton of big creators. I've been watching a lot of, like, Pokemon YouTubers and stuff. That's what I've been... There's, like, two big streamers I watch, but other than that, I prefer to jump through smaller streams because it's nice to actually chat rather than be lost in the flood of thousands. That is true, yes. I haven't watched a super big streamer in such a long time. Like, at least 6 years ago, minimum. Damn. Shit. Actually, that's a lie. Oh. I don't know, for me, it's, like, I'll sit, like, Captain Kid, he is a Pokemon streamer, he is, notoriously known for, Jacob Alpharhead's, first Nuzlocke debacle with the Onyx. If anybody knows what I'm talking about, it's funny. I jump into his streams every now and then and watch, and I'm just like, and I was just like, yeah, I've been thinking about doing a Nuzlocke for the first time, but I get too emotionally attached. He's like, oh yeah, dude, I feel you. I cry some. He's like, I've cried when I've lost some like team members, and I'm just like, whoa, sir, what are you doing? Since I've lurked a bit in the Rocket League streamer that gets like 2K concurrent views, since he's a pro, damn. The only person I'd consider watching streaming would be Doug Doug because of how you can actually interact with the stream. I've been meaning to, like, jump into, like, Jaden animation streams and just watch because I've seen her VODs. I like Jaden. I think she's pretty cool. I watched her Pokemon Nuzlocke a lot because, you know, I remember when she did the Five Nights at Freddy's animations for Cupquake all those years ago. And it brings back fond memories. It brings back such fond memories. Hello, what are you? Don't tell me that you're... Oh shit, did I just do a big ass fucking circle? I did just do a big ass fucking circle. Okay, we're going this way now. But then you can't become the kick flipping wizard. And we know where I can find a clock online with seconds on it. I need to start a song today at exactly 11:59:20. I do not know. I watch Big Puffer. He's a variety streamer. And Johnstone. Johnstone's so cool. Dude, Johnstone's fun. I like his content. I watch Mr. Trails. I just actually finished watching his fucking... What was it? His, like, 100 shiny sandwiches and stuff in... fucking in the DLC. Just watch that video. I think the like biggest people that I watch on like YouTube and stuff is Markiplier and like that little like squad and fuck, that's really it. I'll do TikTok. I'll watch YouTube shorts a lot, though. I try to watch most of the streams, but they stream at the most inconvenient times for me. Fucker, I was going to put that. I was talking about Juke. PewDiePie Bridge. I don't know. I remember way back when I was, like, still, like, watching, like, YouTube religiously. And, like, I wouldn't miss a Markiplier upload to, like, you know, save my life and stuff. And that was when they were posting twice a day, every day. And now I look back and I'm like, how in the actual hell did you guys manage to do that? Because, no. Like, they would sit and edit two videos, get them up every single day. And I'm like, fuckers, I can't even edit. No. No. It is five times as bad as TikTok. I watch Vanoss crew from time to time. Then I also watch the Smitty crew as well. Controversial ones, but very funny. Then there's a plethora of Pokemon videos I stumble upon. I watch a lot of Loxton and Noggin. They're my Pokemon. That's my Pokemon poison for like theory videos and stuff. And Hoops and Hip Hop. TikTok comments are fun. It's TikTok reuploaded. My YouTube feed is something. YouTube short is dog shit. It's literally just TikTok. I mean, fair enough. See, one great content creator and streamer who is mostly known for Rocket League, but also does other content, is John Sandman. He has a lot of energy and is pretty entertaining. Nice. Gentle Dude on YouTube. His accent is so... I love Gentle Dude's accent. I fucking love his accent. He is so funny. I love him so much. His energy and everything... I love how he went, yeah, you know what? Geodude's gonna be my mascot. I just love that for him. Wait, what? Hold on. What? Hold on. I'm missing something here. Hold on. Yes. I've been calling Hawk Mini Noob. His accent makes me want my accent to be stronger. Dude. See, like, YouTube shorts, from what I get, are like the POV... and it's like the cringe TikTok. It's like the cringe, like, content people, like, that make content made to make you cringe, like Stanzi Potenza and fucking It's Lorelo. Like, I watch those, and then I get, like, you know, the Reddit reads of, like, am I the asshole? Or, oh, here's this Reddit story about an extremely toxic person. I don't talk to them anymore. Bastards. Again, go away. Leave me alone. I wonder what happened. Wait, noob, is my stepdad now? I left for milk and never came back. I moved across the world. You found a new family. Okay. I'm gonna just try to find a nice place to chill out for a bit. See, I said last time I was here I could become a stepdad. Oh my god. I'm your clone, noob. But I watch them strictly because it's just like, ah, yes. I want to cringe badly today. Because it's funny. It's funny. Like, there's this one. Oh, God. I don't even know her name. I do, but I don't. But she, I think her name is that might be the character that she makes. Where she does, like, Hallmark movies. And it's just like, oh, like, they're funny little skits and everything. And then I get, like, the occasional Young Sheldon thing because, like, I'm never gonna watch the show. But I will watch the YouTube shorts of it. 50% of his people genuinely believing the Sigma-based red-pilled Andrew Tate, Patrick Bateman, Giga Chad edits, and the comments are just hating on everyone, not a straight white Christian male, not even women are spared. He's been heavily leaking into replies of just normal, wholesome, happy videos. Ugh, it's like a plague of locusts. I see a lot of those shitty Top G clip things. Yeah, I just, like, those ones I haven't seen. So, I'm, like, and if I, like, I've rarely seen, and if I have, they are very few and far in between. But when I do, I'm just like, pain. Just pain. Ooh, hello? Oh, that's copper, never mind. I got really excited for a minute. Again, I have been strictly playing on the realm that Davin got. And they have, when I'm telling you that it's the, if anyone has the Tekkit like launcher, and you know what I'm talking about, the 1.12 mod pack, or like the 1.12 like update, that shit has like 200 different mods. And I have been going buck wild finding so many cool things. That being said, like, I was about to just hit space and be like, why can't I, like, you know, rise up like I can in usually. Oh my god. Leave me alone. There is no reason. There is no reason that you need to be doing this right now. There is absolutely no reason. Never use TikTok, never will. But horrible people who think they're better than everyone. Oh yeah, I see a lot of, like, it's funny how seriously they take themselves. My TikTok is filled with memes such as Special Forces or Special Forces. I'll leave it up to your imagination to fill in it. The ones with a happy cover in the background. Almost at episode 400 of One Piece. Davin explained the entirety of One Piece, like most of what he has seen in One Piece to me yesterday in about an hour. He said he could do it in 10 minutes. I went, bullshit. I don't know enough. I don't, ow. No. Ooh, I almost just went right into that lava because I, again, can turn into a blaze in the other one. Not the correct motive. It's not like I'm gonna fucking lose too much shit. Teemu, that's Teemu. TikTok is known spyware. Oh, same with Twitter, dude. Holy shit, Davin is a One Piece fan. Tell him he's based as fuck for me. Yeah, his... God, I'm failing my teachings that I was taught. No, No, I know his name. I know his name. Brooks. Brooks. The fucking skeleton guy. Him. I think he's really cool. And apparently that's one of Davin's favorite characters. I just think he's neat. I can't look at Luffy, though. Luffy's eyes scare me. Those are dead fish eyes. And I'm sorry to anyone that offends, but they are dead fish eyes. And I cannot help but just cringe when I see them. Skeleton Man! I had my Twitter since 2011. I just deleted it. Look, if you find malware on your phone, don't worry about it. It's just me making sure you're safe. Thanks, man. Fun fact, did you know that Google and TikTok are about the same level as Viber? That's funny as hell. Brooke, yes. I love him. Yes. I love Pocket Noob. It is a Pocket Noob. Yeah, I like Brooks. He's cool. I like Brooke. He's cool. I think he's pretty neat. Okay, I'm actually gonna go check to make sure I am TikTok. Brooke is straight up an unadulterated. Oh, is he? No, that's sad. No, I liked him. Why he gonna be a pervert? That's dumb. Like, I know his, like, a little bit of his backstory, and it's, like, super fucking sad, and I'm just like, man, why you gotta lose his whole crew like that? Shit. I think Nami's cute. Nami? Ginger girl. I think she's pretty cool. I like Three Sword Man guy, which is Zoro. No. I am losing so much respect from the One Piece community. I'm losing all of the respect. Captain Kidd is cool. He's from One Piece, right? Yeah, totally. Brooke is so polite, though he asks permission. Jeez. Probably less than some random fucking app on the App Store. Like, he's super creepy to every single woman he has met. How the fuck do you know him, Hawk? Yo! Oh, we just hit the jackpot. Look at that. Oh! There's Jack. Is Jack gonna come online? Jack? My boy. Jackie Jack. Jackathew. Answer. Fucker! Why do you do this? Just join the game, you little shit. Jack, I can't hear you. Rat. Yeah. Yeah. I am on an adventure. I am live as well. I will not be live for too long because I have to work at 6 in the morning.
Ah, I also have to work at 6 in the morning.
See, unlike you, I'm going to go to bed at a decent time because I know you too well. You're going to stay up too fucking late.
That's also true.
You should probably not do that. Jesus. Oh my god. What is this? Hold on. I'm sorry. My chat's going buck wild for fucking I mentioned One Piece. My fiance tried telling me the entirety of what we know about One Piece in an hour yesterday, and he actually managed to do it, and I've forgotten all of it. Also, excuse my dryer, everyone. Apparently, it is deciding to just be super fucking loud for no reason.
Sick.
I don't understand hardly anything from One Piece, and it's fine because I don't think I'm ever going to watch it because Luffy's fish eyes scare me too much. Like, he has weird, dead little fish eyes. Like, it's weird. It's weird. He wigs me out. Sorry to Luffy fans. The little shit wigs me out. Like, I don't know how to feel about him. I don't know if he's gonna like kill me in my sleep or if he's just gonna like give me a friendly little like fist bump and then kill me in my sleep.
Why not both?
You're right. I thought too small. Surely he can do both.
Yeah.
Oh my god, wait, hold on. Kuma, Mihawk, Boa, and Mori are the only ones I know, and I highly doubt Kid is one. Where's the cricket? The cricket is existing. I think the cricket's days are slowly becoming shorter. He is not as vibrant as he usually is, which is very sad. I genuinely thought he would have gotten out by now. And I've tried finding him, and he just refuses to be found. Luffy would instantly become friends with you, Jem. I highly doubt that. He scares the shit out of me. Like, I'm sure he's a sweet kid. Like, from what I understand, he's got a good head on his shit. He scares me. He terrifies me with those dead little fish eyes. Like, if he grew some pupils or like some irises, then we're chill. But just the wide eyes, just staring. He has Rick and Morty eyes, and I don't know how to feel about it. Ooh, I almost just fell down a ravine. That would have sucked. Anyways, Jack, when do you start at my job?
Whenever, I don't know, whenever I'm done with all of whatever I have to do.
Oh, Jack, we need people. Please.
Yeah, I know.
Please.
I took a drug test today.
Good. I know a lot of changes. I think Whitebeard is an emperor of this. Oh, I won't say that, actually. I won't say that. I don't know who's not watching One Piece and who isn't. I will not say that. I will not finish. I will not finish my sentence.
Yeah, don't do it. I plan on watching One Piece.
I didn't say anything. What did I say? I didn't say anything.
Nothing.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't say shit. I didn't say shit. I want to watch the One Piece movie. Red, I think it was called, the one with the UTA. If you hurt his friends, he would mercilessly kill you, but you'd be chill. Fair enough. I just, for me, I just, for me, Luffy is very much a, he would be okay if the motherfucker blinked once, just once, if he just blinked a little bit, every now and then.
His personality is him on, like, it's just like, him if he was on crack 24/7, and that's his personality.
And that's fine, because that's also me. I get that. I get that. I too also am on crack sometimes. Wait.
Wait a minute.
That I have the crackhead personality. That's what I meant to say. That's what I meant to say. I have crackhead personality. And, but like, this man needs to blink. This man needs to just, perhaps, take a chill pill. Maybe smoke some good kush, you know? Not be this whack ass. Just, how old is he? He's like, what? 16. Ooh, the phantom's gonna come after me.
I think he might actually be in his, like, almost 20s.
Okay, so the motherfucker should blink every now and then. Oh, god damn it. Well, I think I might have fucked myself over. Again, it's fine. Everything's fine. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, even though you do, you don't see me. I have gotten so used to the realm that I was just about to be like, oh, I can just avoid these guys by double spacing because I'm ablaze. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I don't even have torches. I'm... Wow, I really went into this adventure thinking I was going to be safe. That's funny. I got intoxicated at the Mexican restaurant. Hello, Azani. Welcome in. We won't be doing too long of a stream today as I unfortunately have to work in the morning. But you were here now. Margaritas are so fucking good. See, I would agree with you, but that has alcohol in it, and therefore, yucky.
I can agree.
Yeah. Oh, Luffy is 18 to 19, I think. Oh, no, Raven said it's 17.
He's not a child, though.
I see him, and my brain goes, oh. And like stupid baby, stupid little baby. But then it's like, nah, that is an almost grown ass man. And I'm like, oh, yeah. Are we sure?
I am pretty sure he's an adult.
Okay.
Of some kind.
He gives off the vibe of, oh, silly little guy energy. But if he just if he just blinked, instantly more of a favorite character for me. Instantaneously. He just needs to fucking blink. Needs to not sit with those pinprick pupils and stare. That's literally all I need.
That was basically me the past few days while I try to complete my Pokedex.
Oh yeah, Gavin told me about that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All I need is Coridon. That's it.
Do you want to do a touch trade? Sleep. Sleep so the
I'm in the caves, man. Let me...
Ugh! Har! Please. Please make bed.
I am walking all the way back.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, no, I don't think Sam's joining us, Nate. I think Sam is going eepies. The one thing that I will be okay with, or the one character that I am, like, kinda okay with is... I think it's Luffy's brother. I don't know his name. Older one. Because this is a very big difference. He blinks.
He blinks. Wow.
He fucking blinks every now and then. Come at me, you stupid fucking skeleton. You are nothing compared to the skeletons I have faced in the stupid realm that I'm in. You are nothing. Those fuckers are awful. In case anyone is wondering, I have a new hatred for skeletons and cave spiders specifically because of this realm. They don't die during the day. And there are these little fuckers, baby skeletons, and they move faster than you can knock an arrow, and cave spiders just do like 3 hearts of damage because fuck you.
Oof.
Yeah, it's not fun. Okay, Ace doesn't even blink. What are you on? Just wait till you see Odin meets Goldie Roger. That shit was funny. Is it Luffy like a ghost ooh, or is it Luffy like Fluffy but with an L? It is Luffy with an ooh. Trust me, I was bullied. I was bullied by Davin for saying Luffy, and he was like, "Who?" And I went, "Luffy, the dude from One Piece." And he's like, do you mean Luffy? And I'm like, that says Luffy. Fucker. That does not say Luffy. Not how you say that. He's like, yes, it is. And I'm like, no, the fuck it's not. I'm so sorry to tell you this. No, it's not. Like, why does thawed ice have a different smell from water? Is it because of the bacteria? Sounds like you need to learn English, Jim. Explain how baloney rhymes with pony. Exactly. Exactly. That shit don't make sense. That shit don't make sense. Exactly.
Pony.
Pony.
Pony. Pony. Ooh, diamonds.
Motherfucker. Baby villager. Oh, he ran away. I was not going to hurt you, child. I could have probably put my sword away, but I was not going to hurt you. I could have.
That is a creeper.
Aw, man. So we back in the mind. Oh, fuck! I'm okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. English needs to learn the English. Exactly. Diamonds. Eddie. Also, Surgeon of Death is a sick ass fucking title. Wait, your name isn't pronounced Jam? No, but I've had people. I had this guy when I had met him on a vacation. So my parents ended up getting married on a cruise because they wanted to for some reason. I don't know why. The fucking boat rocking made me feel icky. But like, you know, it was a fun experience. There was this kid that I met on there, and he was from Arkansas. So, you know, he's got a bit
Kansas.
Yeah, he's got a bit of an accent. And he, I guess for the life of me, could not say, like, is this iron? Is that iron? No, it's smooth stone. I don't want that. Couldn't just have a block of iron sitting around, could you? You suck. He could not say Jen. Instead, he said gin. Like the alcohol.
Oh.
And I'm like, my guy. That's not how you say my name. Jem, did you think smooth stone is iron? I can't tell the difference sometimes. They look the same almost.
Similar.
Similar, yes. I need to, like, look at them side by side, and then I will be able to tell the difference. Ooh, I almost just fell into a pit of lava. That would have sucked. Would have sucked. Do you see him black and white? No. He wants to leave. He's waiting for you to light the fireplace. Goddamn. No, I wanted his shit, and he did not give me his loot. Which is so disappointing. I asked so nicely. Oh, no. I saw a cavern somewhere. Where is cavern? Cavern! Cavern, I think. Oh, well. Ew. What? Oh, that's depressing. Can this go down somewhere? No. But no, I just, the second he called me that, I was like, my guy. That's no. I am not an alcoholic beverage, sir. He's like, well, your name's hard to say. I'm like, okay. It's fine.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. Jem, what color is grass? Green. Leave me alone.
I couldn't see it for a little bit. Leave my ass alone. I don't need y'all's little gen can't see colors. Yes, I can. I am an art major. Yes, I can see colors. Gosh. Also, give me so many torches. Thanks. What came first, fruit orange or the color orange? Good question. Generally, T-Rex can only see something if it moves.
The color orange.
Wait, actually?
Yeah, because before this Earth existed, it was just like space.
You know, I think Jack's about to cook here real quick.
Jack, well, before the Earth existed, it was just like space and stuff, and I'm sure there was color before that.
Yes, but what came first for like the naming? Was it the name of like the fruit orange? Or my brain hurts. Orange.
I think the color, I'd still say.
Probably. Jack is saying that orange as a concept existed. We're talking about what got named orange first. Yeah, what was named orange first? Was it the color or the fruit?
I'm pretty sure it'd also be the color. Actually, maybe not.
I wonder.
I don't know. It depends on languages and jazz. Lot of things.
Fair enough.
I don't feel like thinking about it.
Too much brain hurt. Oh, did I just find a mineshaft? I did. Ooh. Interesting. Ooh, iron. But ginger isn't ginger, so why would they call orange orange? Hmm. Really, really in-depth talk in chat currently.
I'm putting more brain power into this than I do the Baldur's Gate, and I don't like it. Because I put a lot of brain power into Baldur's Gate.
Okay, but have you currently romanced anyone in Baldur's Gate?
Yes, Shadowheart.
All right.
Yeah, she has some mental issues, that's for sure.
Oh, that's fine. Oh god, oh fuck. Oh no. No, please. Stop. No. What keeps hitting me? Let me go. Okay. Let me sit for a moment and gather my fucking thoughts. Thanks. I would like to go up and find the mine shaft. Am I going to be allowed to do that? No!
I just went to find the mine. That creeper, can you not look at me?
He wants to say hi. He said hello. Creeper. Man. Sweet. Black holes are condensed stars. Matter condenses so much that it collapses on itself and becomes a black hole. Black holes scare me, honestly. I don't know why. They just scare me.
Eventually.
No. We don't need to think about that right now.
they go. They grow.
That's great. They can grow.
And they can infinitely grow.
That's fucking. I hate skeletons. I hate them. I hate skeletons, and I hate zombies. I don't know if I've ever mentioned them.
More lava.
Good soup.
Tasty. Oh my god. I'm getting out of there.
Don't die. Preferably, please don't, at least. Why do you have golden armor? Why must you have that? That seems dumb. You don't need that.
Look fancy.
I mean, yes, he does look quite fancy. He don't need it, though. I could use it. Alright, oh my goodness. We're 100% safe from black holes.
Are you sure about that?
Stop that. Stop it. Stop it. Stop
for
it.
Now.
For stop. Now. Stop it! Stop it! Only to hear it. I already have to play videos at night to stop my brain from wandering into the bad thoughts. Also, I am now. Oh wait, I'm at diamond level. Ooh,
let's go.
Diamond level. I see deep slate, and I just keep going down. Maybe, perchance, I will find some diamonds.
I found quite a bit already today.
Good for you. I have not.
Dirt. My favorite diamond.
Dirt. Crunchy. Boy. Oh, you know, Jack, this is a good question to ask, because the last stream we ended up doing was FNAF, and I don't know if you had joined in or not to watch. If perchance they somehow, some way, like, whether it be through Scott Cawthon or like MatPat or fucking Mr. Beast, they were like, hey, we're gonna replicate the Mega Pizzaplex. No bad things. We're just gonna make the Pizzaplex a thing. Would you go?
Maybe for like a one-time visit.
Not gonna be a regular?
Nah.
You're just gonna go hang out for like a little bit and just be like, okay.
It gives me like the Mall of America vibes almost. Where you're like, it's like, oh, it's cool that you go there. And like, it's like a, ooh, mall, but bigger.
Me, an avid Mall of America enjoyer, because I used to live in the state that it was in and I went all the time. Oh, God. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, creeper. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Why? Why must you exist there? Hello, Jason. I'm sorry if I didn't see your thing right away. I am currently... Yes, please. Continue to... You did nothing. Give me un momento, everyone. I will check chat in a moment. I am currently... Hello. That's not good.
Maybe. Ooh. I'm a bit too far down.
Oh, I am just strictly in deep slate. Ooh, hoo, hoo. I smell diamonds somewhere.
Diamonds.
I smell diamonds. No, that's lava. That's not diamonds. I did not fall into the lava. Surely gonna fucking. You act like black holes follow physics. It is a natural fear. Cause, you know, big scary space thing. I am good, yeah. Actually. And my diamonds, okay. Hold on. Jen has to do some fun little shenanigans. I'm gonna get these diamonds, and then I'm gonna give me. Thank you. Yoink. Okay. Yeah, yoinked. Okay. That's gonna stop flowing. Okay. 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 Now we're just gonna pick at this wall. Okay. Alrighty. Oh! You pieces of fucking shit. Well, I'm gonna die.
Whoa. That ain't good.
No. No, it's not. Oh my god! Fuckers.
No.
It's fine. It's fine. I'm not going back. I'm not going back. Not going back for him. No.
Going back.
Not going back. It all fell into the fucking lava anyways.
No.
Gem, yeah, it's everything's fine. I'm just, yes, kill me, blow me up. Thank you. I'm just gonna. Good. Good, I died. Anyways, I'm gonna go home. Hopefully. Oh, now it turns day. Oh, great. Oh, awesome. Oh, awesome. That's great. That's awesome.
Yeah, yeah. Seems to do that.
Yeah, it's fine. It's just fine. It's fine. It's fine. I didn't want any of that anyway. It's fine. I should have just been smart and I should have just cased myself in and mined that way, but no, Jen was dumb. Jen didn't do that. It's fine. It's alright. It's okay. Again, I'm used to the realm. I'm so used to the realm. Yeah. I'm used to not having consequences to lava. Not used to it. Not used to it at all. It's fine. The poor diamond. I know. It's okay. There will always be more diamonds. There will always be more. Yep. Go away, Miss Witch. I don't want to deal with you right now. You are unneeded. Diamond abuse. Smart. I drink water. Drink smart water and eat Smarties. I simply. That made me up. That made me grumpy. They just kicked me into the fucking lava. It was so mean. Help. Good lord, Diana, you scared the shit out of me. She pawed at my back. I didn't know what she was doing. She just pawed at my back. I didn't know she was down here. Holy shit. A part of my soul left me. A bow really helps. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware. I'm aware that a bow really helps.
Yeah, but then you gotta get the string and the sticks.
And you gotta get the flint and you gotta get the arrows and shit. No one wants to do that. Nobody wants to do that. I am begrudgingly on my way back home. No diamonds. I was gonna have like 3 or 4. Now none to my name.
Badge.
Sadge. Yeah, it's okay. I'll get a bow next time. Maybe sometime I'll go on the realm that we have, and maybe that'll be what I do. Just be like, see guys, I'm good sometimes, and just show you all the shit that I ended up grabbing. Hello, Diana. There's a fox. A friend. A little friend. The Silver Nox. Hello, welcome in. Hi. I lost all of my shit in lava and all of the diamonds that I had, so I am begrudgingly going to build a boat and sail back home. Doesn't talk about black holes teleporting. Technically, every chest is a community chest. Yeah. I'm sure your community chest that can be found in someone else's house will have something you can use. It's a surprise tool that can help us later. No, except Ender chest. What I miss? Oh, you know, me just getting bodied by like 7 zombies and a skeleton and just being sad because all of my... I survived initially. And then I took my fucking... Yeah. It's fine. I didn't want it anyways. I didn't want diamonds anyways. It's fine. I'll just take a spruce boat and I'll just sail home. Goodbye. Nah, it's all good. Dora the Explorer, yes. I am just going to sail home. I'm at negative... Oh, I am very far away from home. I realize I'm in the 2000s. Oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that stuff is long dead. That stuff is long dead.
Yeah, you got a journey.
It's fine. It's alright. It's okay. If I just stay in my boat, everything's fine. Yeah, the Silver Knox. I believe this is your first time chatting in here, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, but welcome in. Hi. Me and Jack are just playing some Minecraft. He is doing significantly better than I am.
Maybe.
You need to load those chunks for 5 minutes. It will disappear. See, but like I was down in Deep Slate and all of it fell into the lava, so it's gone. I am very easily able to detach myself from stuff if like that I lose in a game if it's like, you know what, it's fine. It wasn't enchanted, nothing was important. I lost my bread, and that's that and the diamonds I'm really sad about.
Yeah.
I lost my bread. My bread. It's fine. My bread. It's okay. I'll make more bread. I am simply just a little sad because, you know. God forbid I want some diamonds in the world that I have. God forbid. Have I mentioned how much I adore Opera GX? I think you have, Hawk. But it has not been a lot. Well, bye, I guess. Oh, have a good night, Nox. Thank you so much for joining in for a little bit. I'm just gonna go cry and lament over my lost bread. There's zero... Yes, have a good night. Thank you so much for joining in, my dude. I am, I'm sorry if I sound a little, lower energy. I woke up at 6 a.m. Or, sorry, I woke up at 4 a.m. And I'm gonna have to do that again. So that's why it's gonna be a short stream. Because your girl is gonna have to go to bed soon. Which, Jack, I'm sorry, you just got on.
I don't really care.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm gonna go and reset my spawn point, and then I'm probably gonna end the stream. Because I am... It's EP time.
Yeah.
It EP time. Look. 4 a.m. twinsies. Hey, yes. Not that they do, just this. Oh, you guys are still talking about black holes. I see. I was like, oh, what's chat talking about? Oh, yeah. This is the black holes and wormholes. I see. Okay.
Yes.
Love when I close a tab, which makes it shit itself out of existence, forcing me to restart my computer, but I apparently do not have access that I should, and that I should contact the owner of the device, which is me, by the way. Obviously, you gotta contact the person better, according to your computer. You gotta contact better. Fucked up something. You fucked something up, dude. I don't think that's Opera. Oh, no. Call Mom. Did you fuck up your computer by opening something called Opera GX that wasn't Opera GX? Call Mom now. I'm so fucking tired.
But yeah, Jack, do you just want to do a touch trade from Coridon? Because I don't think Gavin has Coridon yet.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Probably. You also need to go to bed, my guy.
I mean, yeah.
Are you going to go to bed?
No.
You have to get and work at 6 a.m., my guy. You gotta go to sleep.
But I could be playing games during that time.
You could. But think about how happy you'll be when you get a good full night's rest. And then you wake up and you go to work and you come home and you feel more invigorated to play games.
I don't know, man.
You should go to sleep. I'm going after Fireball. Ooh, is the fire Paldean Tauros? Let's fucking go. See, I would totally. I am bringing home a lily pad, Jack. I'm bringing home a lily pad.
Oh shit!
I'm bringing home a lily pad. That is the good news of today. I made my friend cry laugh the other week. We went to the shop. She stared at me as I grabbed some ice cream, and I looked her dead in the eyes and said, "Shut up. I'm sad and single. I'm gonna go cry into my ice cream and watch Mean Girls." She nearly died. Beautiful. Listen, man. Ice cream and Mean Girls is always a good combo. Oh, Jack, update. I have 2 lily pads.
Oh, shit.
I have 2. One for each of us.
Hell yeah. I'll put it in my weird watering hole.
Yay. Yay. We each get lily pad. Lily pad.
Now I can parkour off of it.
Woo! You have to shout like Muscle Man when you do it. My little brother, I don't know if he has done it recently, but he used to be able to do a very scarily accurate Muscle Man voice. Like, it was scary. He would start talking like him, and I would like just like stare at him as he would just go, he's like, "You know who else?" And just I'd stare at him as he did it because it was just very scarily accurate. And he went, "My guy,
do you know who else sounds like Muscle Man? My mom.
Your mom." Your mom. They are annoying. Yes, they are annoying. Those Tauros are, they aggro on anything and everything, and I do not understand why. Why do they aggro on everything?
Yeah.
They're the Paris of Scarlet and Violet. Which I, that is also another thing that I do not understand. Why the hell that Paris of all Pokemon just sees you in Legends Arceus and wants your skin. I don't understand. It's the little mushroom crab. Why does he have the anger of 1,000 men?
Yeah, good question. I got nothing.
He stares at you and is instantly out for your blood. It's like, oh, okay then. Parasectus Pokemon of the Week. He is? Good for him. You know who else has 2 lily pads? My mom! Oh, also a fun little thing that they decided to put in the realm that I'm on in Minecraft. They have new creepers called teleporting creepers.
Ooh.
Yeah, they explode and they just teleport you somewhere.
That sounds like
pain.
pain, yeah.
Awful, terrible. I hate it. All right, I've made it back, Jack. I used to scare people with pretty accurate Pennywise impression. So many people hated it. I missed out on the whole, I missed out on the whole Pennywise it craze of, like, 2017, whenever the one with Bill Haggard came out. I missed the craze on it. I was like, oh, I don't like gore. I am not a big fan of gore, and I see it, and I go, ah. They took that from Subnautica. They did. With the warpers, but that's cool still. Yeah, I don't like them. I don't like them. They suck. Jack, I need to give you your thing. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Very descriptive thing. Oh, there you are. Jack. Lily pad.
Sick.
Yay. Okay. Unfortunately, that is all the time I have for tonight. I am going to go eepies because I'm going to go eat something and I'm going to go sleepy because, again, I have to get up at 4:50 in the morning. So, haha, I must sleep now. Thank you, Jack, for coming in and hanging out for a little bit.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. I forgot to text you and be like, hey, Minecraft. Minecraft. Also, don't think. Yeah, no, Jack. Sam is absolutely asleep now. He is not awake. Should I hunt big bull or small bull? You should do small bull. Get the mini. Get the itty bitty one. Get itty bitty.
Itty bitty.
Ibby bibby. Yes, why not average bull? Have a great night. Get good rest. Oh, I will sure try. But yes, thank you all so much for joining. Thank you, Jack, again for joining.
Yep.
And I will see you all next time. Bye.